listen, to give you this word, I got to give you some tea. And I don't like to do a lot of teas when it involves other people. But I'm going to, because I'm going to be obedient. So listen, 5 years ago, I planted a church with somebody that I used to date. And he did what I did. But he did it in a different way. We were different kinds of pastors, right? And I remember when we went to plant this church with these people that we really loved. I remember that we had just broke up. And it was bad. And he was mad at me, and I was upset at him, and it was just a whole thing. And then here we were working at this church together, and we were going to see each other for the next 3 to 4 years in this church. That was going to be fun. Well, I'll never forget that I started fasting and praying. And it didn't make good sense that God would set us up and plant this church and whatever we were supposed to do there. But a year passes, and we were still friends, but it was sort of that, you know, awkward, kind of weird kind of friendship. And long story short is that we both moved on. He got married, and his wife is wonderful, and she's amazing, and they're going to have a baby one day, and just all these beautiful things, right? And my life moved on, and I've been in a relationship for 2 years, and my ministry exploded, and I'm happy, and my relationship's happy, and I'm planning things like they planned, and it's not what it looks like it would look like. But when you ask for God's will, He will bring it to you. When you ask for His will to be done, it's the most selfless prayer ever. Because all I wanted in that moment was God to decide what I needed. And He did. And I haven't heard this song in so very long organically. This just come through a stream. This is a very old song. And I wore this song out weeping and trying to figure out what God wanted me to do. Was I supposed to be brave and step up and say, listen, all right, whatever, I'm sorry, but this is stupid? Or was I just supposed to say, all right, this isn't right? I don't know. I didn't know at the time. But I did know. I knew later. And when I knew, I knew. I just knew. I knew. And I hadn't heard this in so long. But I'll say this. I'm sure that we could still plant the hell out of a church together. But we never could have did life together, because I couldn't handle him, and he couldn't handle me, and he couldn't lead me, and I couldn't follow him. And we found people who could do those things. This song to me means God's will is about to happen in your life, and you're going to know it. And it's something you've been praying about. You better buckle up and get ready. That's all I got to say.